Hello and welcome to this episode of Megabox Mondays. In this episode I'm going to have a look at a filament from Filastruder called Veracity Pro PLA Green. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament comes from Filastruder and here it say the print temperature and settings should be just normal PLA settings, basically. Print temperature 190 to 230 and room 260 on the bed. Speed not provided by manufacturers, and cooling yes. And here it say Pro PLA takes the good qualities of PLA and improves the temperature resistance and impact resistance through post print annealing. Our filament is made in the USA from only virgin raw materials. Triple axis diameter measurements are taken on the production line and shared with you, so you know exactly what you're getting. So they probably have a QR code per filament that you can look up, or some markings on the box. But I want to show you the prints. It's laser lot, and it came out pretty good. There was no special issues to speak of. There were some lines here in the head. I don't know if that's the fault in the printer or the filament, but otherwise it looks pretty nice. There's the Omnum model by Tessa. It was a great model. That came out pretty well as well. Here's the line again showing. I don't know what was happening here, if it was the printer or some issues, but it came out pretty nice. Here's my maker coin, and that came out pretty good, no issues to speak of. Here's the back side of it. The oddest model by Gareth. It's a cute little guy. No stringing issues. If I have a stringy filament, I get some stringing here in between, but this came out pretty nice. And the back side here on the overhangs come out pretty nice. So no real issues. I don't know if the print lines that are showing here, if that was just something with the filament or my printer. I don't know, but other than that, it came out pretty nice. So that will be it for this short quick look at the Filastruder Veracity Pro PLA. So I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.